Hey, what is your name?
You breathing?
I'm gonna take a trooper look at this flashlight.
Look at it, he's still going up and down.
He's hanging his head.
Huh? Smooth his head.
Do you have facial injury?
Yeah,
Yeah.
Yeah, you or him?
I think it's him because I ran out of oxygen, so I got the end of my taser and I probably I just smashed his face there. He's on something.
He went on a fight over there and we caught him over there.
He was on something.
There's three of us.
These guys over here. They
shit himself too.
You wanna wipe that arm?
Yeah.
Your DAR is in the back of this trunk. It's got blood all over it, so make sure. Hey Jay, you missing your DAR too? Alright, we got your DAR. Well, there's two back there, so. Make sure you guys check all your equipment before you go.
Not from us.
They're gonna take them in a patrol up to the hospital
for X-ray. Well, we can't take them. Can you guys gurney them? We can't take them.
Yeah, we're your guy.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I thought he's a quitter. Come on, we can take them.
You're your own guy.
Got it. Okay, I'm sorry.
This guy, we got.
I'm all going with this here.
Find your position behind him like he was, right?
You okay. Gotta keep him on his side. Yeah. Keep him on his side. Yeah. There you go.
What we need to do, guys, is if anything, we gotta keep his face down.
Yeah, he looks like he's looking cyanotic now.
If we turn him over, he's gonna aspirate that.
Right. Has he got reps?
Look, I've seen a resin ball.
Yeah, he's pretty cyanotic. Close.
It had no effect. And he's cuffed?
Yes, sir.
I think you guys are going to meet the term about him there.
Right.
You know what? You want to grab the
guns? Transit. Yeah. Yeah. Did you guys double it for
ECI?
Let me ask.
Okay.